Hi, my name is Angela, and this is Kara, and we're recreation specialists with the McCormick Dementia Services Day Program. Today, we're going to learn all about card bingo. So before we get into the actual game, we have a couple of activities that you can do with your loved one before the game starts. So you could take your one deck of cards, and you can ask your loved one, Kara, will you be able to help me count these cards? We need to make sure we have 52 before we play this game.
Sure.
So as they're counting them, you also need to have another deck of cards, and then they can count that one before you start as well. So now we're ready to play the game. So if you're first starting with this game, I would suggest just starting with 6 cards for each player. So would you be able to deal 6 cards to myself and you, Kara? And once you turn, have them turn the cards over and lay them out in front of you. Now someone will be the bingo caller. So you would call the first card, 7 of spades, and they would turn it over. The first person to turn all of their cards over is the winner. If you're finding that the game went fast and your loved one enjoyed it, you can deal it again and adding more cards.